saddle.
Don't move on me, boy. Here you go. One more time, boy. That's my boy. Easy now.
Wait a minute. Let's talk. That's right, get.
Ha!
Hey, hey, easy. Easy now.
You are a fool and a nuisance, brother.
Helen, is this creepy little toad bothering you again? Shall I throw him off?
This is getting quite...
Sir, we need a hand.
You gentlemen enjoying the great outdoors?
No, he's still a lizard.
Coward, gerbil, mommy's boy.
Manatee!
Affluentist...
Milk sop!
You already said that!
I did not. You're a milk sap.
Well, you are all chatter and no testes, dear brother. Helen, I will make you love me if it is the last thing I do. And to prove how suitable I am to make a happy and stable life with, I shall throw myself over the waterfall in just a barrel.
And so shall I, just to demonstrate how little your feeble gestures mean, you homunculus.
John, please come do the honors and make sure we,
You silly little tapeworm of a man.
Follow me!
Follow you? I was born first. Helen, I love you. And brother, you're living proof of God's remarkable sense of humor!
Good luck! You crazy bastards.
Oh, my lord! Oh, the fools! The silly fools! I cannot believe they've done this!
Come on. Let's go try and find them. Get on your horse. Follow me.
They're further down. We won't reach them from here. Do you think they're all right?
They might be. You want them to be all right?
Of course. Whatever do you mean?
I was just thinking. Might be easier for you if only one of them was... You catch my meaning?
Sir, that is a terrible thing to say.
You got a favorite?
I like them both equally.
Then maybe fate might help you out.
We must have
them. Here you are.
Acrisius, what have you done?
Brother, are you there?
Acri, is that you? I've had the wind knocked out of me.
I thought you were a goner.
It's a miracle we're alive.
Silly, silly voice. You nearly died. For me.
She's right. Dear brother, what fools we've been.
You're the fool. But a brave one.
You might be dense, but you are the noblest man I know.
You are a lion.
Giant.
You're an earthshaker.
World conqueror.
Let's not let anything come between us again.
Never.
Boys?
Good lady, adieu.
Bewitch, some other milksops. We will have none of it.
But I thought that...
Before this siren calls us to the rocks again, let us away from here.
You lead the way, brother. The west awaits.
Boys! Boys!
Quite some suitors you picked there.
I was trying to stop them from killing themselves. They won't last a week without me.
No, probably not. But you'll have an easier time.
I guess I will. So long.
Ma'am.
Oh, I wasn't trying to lead him on, you know? It was just exciting. The smartest man I knew, with positively the least sense.
Well, that's usually how it works. Good luck. Stay here. Yep. You're home. Got you, partner. Here, boy. Here we go, boy. That's why you're my horse. No one can stop us, eh? Couldn't do it without you, boy. What a boy you are. You... attaboy. Quite the horse.
Thank you. Thank you.